The kettlebell deadlift. Same as the kettlebell hinge or the hinge mechanics, all we're doing now is taking the kettlebell and standing up with the kettlebell. Start with your heels by the kettlebell, hands on your hips, push your butt back, chest comes down, hamstrings tight, knees in line with your ankle. From here, as you can see, you cannot reach the kettlebell. We drop your butt down, grab the kettlebell, lock out. Reverse it, butt goes back, knees in line with the ankles, hamstrings tight, back straight, drop your butt down to the ground, explode forward, locking your legs, clenching your butt. What we do not want is we do not want to push back and then reach for this kettlebell. From the side, butt goes back, chest comes down, back straight. Drop down, grab the kettlebell, lock out. Push back, drop down, touch the ground, lock out.